are you two?
Right now, I'm tackling my gas tank. It's firing out my center unit so I can start my fuel system. I'm gonna put the jack back under there to help support it so I can turn it to get my thing up to put my fuel in through. And I'm gonna make it do what it do. Cut you back on to get further ahead. All right, this is where I'm at. I know you probably can hear my compressor running now. I'm gonna blow all the this graffiti off of here, out my way. Got some fuel in there. So the tank not rusty. I'm gonna try to make it do what it do. All right, I'll move my tank around this way. I use my screwdriver and a mallet and hit on it that way. Now I got this off and now I can move my fuel center unit just like so. Cut back on to get the further ahead. Alright, I got my sender out of my tank. I can see the return and that little nipple coming from the middle. I'm guessing that the return. Well, I can see the long one is the sender to go to the motor. And the short one gotta be the return. And this long one on the outside, it must be the vent. Help me out, let me know, guys. All right. Now, I done looked in my tank, looking pretty good. Got a little fuel in it. Right here, the bigger line gonna be my feeder. Now, I'm gonna take that disc right here is the return. I can only hope that it's the return. So, I don't have it hooked up to my motor yet. So, I'm gonna run that hole right here, get the idea of how my pump gonna work. Right here, a Walbro pump. Inline pump. Not gonna use this regulator because I have one on my 5.3 already and it has the truck intake on there, so I already have it. Fit my stuff up. Put me some 12 gauge wire on it and try that out. I'm up under the car. Got me a wire running to my food box from my food pump. Got my food pump right here with the ground already attached. I'm gonna set it up there with those two holes that up there just like so. Using these right here to help secure it and make it do what it do. I got my brackets up there. All I gotta do is put it in, tighten it up. Give you an idea of what I'm talking about. I'm gonna feed this through all the way to the other side. Have my holes on it and roll with it. All right, I done went ahead on, mounted it where it's gonna be. Pretty stable. Got my ground on there. Got my hot on there. I'm gonna pull some of that wire towards the front because I got more of it out there. And we're going to roll with it. Holler at your boy. All right.
As you see, I got my fuel pump. Two lines ran, one for the return, one for the send to the motor. I don't have the return hooked up yet, but that's where we at. Holler at your boy. I'm out.
All right, guys. Out in the wind head. Now, you look good, you'll see three hoses ran. This hose right here, going to the motor. This hose right here, my return. That hose right there is going to that pipe tube right there is my vent. Now, it wasn't leaking when I tested, but I've been moving it. I gotta check it again to make sure. Cut you back on when I get further ahead. All right, guys, this is what I was waiting for. Now, I'm about to attempt to mount my motor and train 5.3 with a 4L60E. Now, I'm gonna finish taking the my bolts out on my torque. Then I'm gonna try to set my torque. All right, guys. I got the thing mounted. Made it up. Moving too fast. Gotta take it back a loop. I didn't turn my torque converter start my boat. I don't want to raffle it. I know you'll be in the comment hollering about go on, twist it over and do what you gotta do, but I ain't put a boat in it. So that's what we gotta do. All right. I done got about made it up. Got one. Boat in there. Gotta move it to do the rest. Put it back on and get further ahead. Alright, I'd have started laying this, putting this engine in here. I'm gonna give it a temp. I got it going in the angle that I need it going in. My plans are to lower my chain fall and pull my car as I go. Cut you back on and get further ahead. All right, guys, I just put it up in there. I can only hope it's where it needs to be. Just got my intake just sitting up there. Four winter, hopefully I can hear it run. I'll let you boy. Better bring some water.